Hey friends, welcome back. It's Danielle. We went to Publix today and picked up lots of non-keto items. So I'm going to go over the grocery haul with you just to show you what we got, because I do like to share everything. We spent a grand total of $98.47 today, so let's go over everything. Picked up some Newman's Own Ranch dressing. We haven't tried this one, I don't think, so we're going to give that one a go, see if we like it. It's $3.99. Fresh pickles, aka cucumbers, $2.99 for that package. Enlightened Butter Pecan ice cream. So I've already given it a taste test. It was wonderful. So this one, you got 5 erythritol, 5 fiber. So you're looking at 4 grams of net carbs per half cup. So you're looking at 16 for the entire container. Not too shabby. And the flavor is wonderful. Halo Top doesn't have butter pecan as far as I know. We've not seen it at any of our grocery stores. And you know we've been visiting lots of new ones lately. So thought we'd give that a go. $5.45. So wow, that's more expensive than Halo Top.
Yep.
Oops. Okay, so we might not be buying that too much anymore. Okay, $2.07 for some onions. That's pretty expensive. Picked up some Jimmy Dean sausage. They were 2 for $7, so $3.50 each. We like to mix the two and then make patties out of those for breakfast in the morning. Picked up some bell peppers. These are going to be for a chili that we're making. So the green one was 94 cents, and the orange and red were $1.88 each. Picked up some ground chuck, 80-20 mix. We were looking for 75-25, but they didn't have anything. So this is what we're going with. We spent $3.99 per pound, so $5.67 and $6.18. Crushed tomatoes and fire roasted, those were $2.89. Kidney beans, 15.5 ounces each. Picked up 2 of those for 89 cents. Beef stock was $2.50. Picked up some smoked paprika for $4.79. Also picked up some wine. I am not a red wine kind of person, so we had no idea what to get, so we got this one. It's $7.19. So this is also for the chili. The Dos Equis is also for the chili. That was $1.59. Some peppers, those were $2.19 for that can, and the Better Than Bouillon, $5.21. So we looked at the sodium. So in the recipe, it doesn't call for any salt or pepper because this has all the salt you could possibly need. So 1 teaspoon, 700 milligrams. So that's actually pretty great for a keto kind of food. If it didn't have beans in it, it would be very keto friendly there. Okay, so we also found something really cool. Definitely not on the list, but we found the fettuccine style pasta zero. I do have a grocery haul where I showed how to make these. I will link that in the description box below if you guys want to check that one out. But we're really excited to try this different shape of noodle. Picked up some rotisserie seasoned chicken, extra thin sliced. We put those on wraps a lot of times. It was $2.99. Tyler couldn't resist. $3. Chocolate chip cookies.
They're the best.
They are pretty good. But they're chocolate chip cookies.
Says the woman that bought beer.
Okay, so you guys know when we went to Whole Foods, we picked up some of the Lily's chocolate chips. So I'm gonna give some coconut flour, some almond flour a go, and try to make my own chocolate chip cookies. We're gonna see how that goes. We're gonna compare them to these. They're probably not gonna compare.
Look, but I love you, but I'm gonna go inside with Publix before we even do this.
Okay. So we also picked up some beer, and as you can hear, our heat turned off, so I'm yelling at you now. $1.99 for the Not Your Father's, another Dos Equis for $1.59, some cherry wheat, Sam Adams, and 2 Boston Lagers. Those were all $1.89 each. Picked up some Duke's tartar sauce for $1.69. That one's not too bad on the carbs. So although most of this haul is not really keto-friendly, I won't be eating some of it, so I don't know. That's my excuse.
Tyler made me do it.
If we do a cheat day or a cheat meal or something, I typically don't partake in as big of a serving and stuff like that.
It's
so
true. Yeah. She's good. She's good about it.
Also picked up some Jason's deodorant. I don't know. $3.50 each. We'll give those a go.
It's Tom's brother.
Tom's brother. Some sliced olives for $1.59. And I think that's it for the grocery haul. That's not a lot for $1.59. We picked up a lot of junk this time. So I have a feeling.
For how much?
98.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I have a feeling we're going to be going over the grocery budget this month. What do you think?
Oh, yeah, we probably will.
We always do. What's new, you guys? I don't know why we pretend that we're going to hit 500. I don't know. We try. I feel like we try. Okay, guys, that's the haul. Thanks for watching. Take care. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.